hides with birch's cloak. Shall I call her good where she proves unkind? Or those clear fires which vanish into smoke? Must I prize the leaves where no fruit I find? No, no, where shadows do for bodies done, that mayst be abused if thy sight be dim. Cold love is like to words with an unsung, or to bubbles sweet on the water's rim. Will thou be thus abused still, seeing that she will write thee never? If thou canst not overcome her, will thy love with thus fruitless suffer? Will thou be thus abused still, seeing that she will write thee never? If thou canst not overcome her, will thy love with thus fruitless suffer? Was I so wise that I might not aspire unto those high joys which she holds from me? As they are high, so high is my desire. If she this deny, what can grant it be? If she will yield to that which reason is, it is reason's will that love should be just. Dear, make me happy still, I grant in this, or cut off delays, give what I die must. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented. Dear, but remember it was I who for the sick did die contented. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented. Dear, but remember it was I who for the sick did die contented.